to your business.
Oh no. That's quite interesting, actually. Oh, this part's being a video because Aaronet decides to be out. Oh, right, I followed it. Arrowbreaker outfit protects against projectile attacks. Oh, you don't say. So good to know. There's stalkers around. They're hiding from the stalker.
Thank you.
That's fucking bullshit that you can one-shot. Like, oh, hey, yeah, you're doing all this fancy dodge and everything like that. Nah, I'm gonna get hit. It's gonna do a second attack that one-shot shit. Since our internet's apparently out after this video, I am going to be playing Just Cause. Meant to kill him.
This is it.
Oh, there's fucking more. Fucker. Thanks, game. I love corners.
I'm almost out of here.
This one was a creative one. I need this upgrade.
Can't spare the weight.
Dang it, Lens, I want heart. behemoth? What's a behemoth? I'm gonna get to the city, then I'll stop the recording.
Let's work together.
I don't think this has a skin. Nope.
That's it.
Boxes are hard to find. I'm just gonna walk for a second. find healing stuff.
Stocking up.
I was expecting more techie. Close enough.
Good. I can use this.
Then again, this is acting like a caveman kind of thing, so makes sense. Why do you have me fucking waypointed there? Oh, because you gotta go up there. Oh, okay, so that's how the mount works. It's a limited range. Which realistically makes sense. So I thought an upgrade might be useful. Just because of that. I thought it was just till it dies, not its low range. Jesus Christ, so much walking.
We're loyal citizens. How long do we have to wait? What am I supposed to do? Just sit?
Yeah, you're supposed to sit there and let everything spoil. I'm gonna keep the hearts. I don't need that many. Oh. Now I need a skin for each one. Lancehorn Heart. Trampler. The Sawtooth one I want. Scrapper. I don't really need you. I still don't use that. Still haven't bought it. So, Lancehorn, I need boar, rabbit, and fox skin. I don't really. Look at ammo types, I wouldn't really use it. Although I could put more mods. That's the tricky part. So I just need hearts. so I don't need you. Clearly I don't need you or you yet. Don't even know what you're for. Ow. Ten fatty meat and still the fox skin.
Let everything spoil.
Not bad. Yeah, they're collagen core logs.
Nutritious.
I thought Meridian was open to all Karja.
What happened to Ursa?
Nothing to do with you. Wounds in there, somewhere. And so is Erend, that other outlander I talked to the night before the proving. Erend said he'd introduce me to his sister if I visited Meridian. Such as Captain of the Vanguard.
Stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Karja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Ha. I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy outlander.
Aloy, you're alive. I thought you were dead. Make way, make way.
All the way to Meridian, just to see me?
Have you been drinking?
Not really. A little.
So, you're alive. We should celebrate. The drink's on me.
We need to talk, alone, and you need to pull together.
Over there.
So you approve?
Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
There, alone as you asked. What did you want to tell me?
I heard what happened to Ursa. I'm sorry. I know she was special to me.
Special to me? Special to everyone. She always knew what to do. She bossed everyone around. She kept me in line. Now I'm supposed to fill her shoes. Instead, here I am, stumbling around.
Give yourself some time. You'll find your footing.
Not at the rate I've been drinking.
And what would your sister have said about that?
I know, you're right. I should expect more of myself. She always did.
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions in the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me because of Owen.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I need to find Owen. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Owen is working with them.
But, I mean, this...
I don't need you to understand, Aaron. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents? Places he returns to?
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess. As long as I'm there to witness the search.
I need to see Owen's place. Now.
Okay, okay. Come on.
So many people here, all talking at once. How does anyone think?
I don't. I just drink.
Oh, what?
Is she... Apparently they're letting anyone into the city these days.
Well, fuck you too.
Who enslaved and tortured and butchered. Erend, you should want vengeance more than anyone. Your own sister murdered, and her death unavenged?
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself. Now get out of here, or I'll give you all a kick in the ass.
What did he mean about Ursa's murder?
Not now.
Okay, how are we gonna get in? Oh, that was subtle.
Here we are. Try not to break anything. But other than the door.
All of this for one man.
Pays to have connections in the Sun King's court.
Let's see what's underneath.
Hey, how did that get here?
Question is, how to get through it?
Without a key, you won't. That's a vault hatch of Azeroth make. Nothing gets through.
We'll see about that. Like a picture of Owen's family. A lot of metal here. Could be just what I need. Looks big and heavy. Could do a lot. Let's give it a little push.
I did say not to break anything, didn't I?
What's inside? What's inside?
Kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
No doubt now. Olin knew I was targeted. The glyphs show places he visited.
There's your proof. Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me.
He called himself a friend. That backstabbing cheat. How did you learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
The focus. It reveals the unseen.
And Olin's focus is the same?
The device is the same, but somehow Olin and the killers can speak to each other with their focuses over distances. And see through each other's focuses too, like looking through each other's eyes.
So that's how the killers saw you, through Olin?
Yes, so far as I can tell. Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by yourself?
Leave it to me. I'm faster on my own.
Wait. If that device lets you see the unseen...
Out of the way, Erend.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa. Not just the Shadow Carja army, I know that. But the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm sorry about your sister, but that's your war, not mine.
Don't act like this isn't personal. You came here hunting the people who nearly killed you, who massacred your people. Why should you have justice and not me? Look, I'll head for Red Ridge Pass, where Ursa's body was found, and wait for you there. A few minutes of your focus is all I need. Don't make me beg.
Red Ridge Pass, you said? I'll see what I can do.
Play through the entire game. That's a lot of merchants. Oh. Huh. Each one has different specialties. Intriguing. And hacking. That's a big city. Fuck. I'm gonna end this here. That was odd. What'd you tell?
This place.
Huh. Tiny meat. Where do you get all these? Blue gleam. Oh, I have to kill a stormbird for that. What the thunderjaw? Rockbreaker, the behemoth. Stranded figure, stranded jackal, stranded necklace. Yeah, I'm gonna end this here.